Hello you guys. So today we'll see what this new moon in Gemini is bringing to us. So flamingo spirit, so embrace the in between. So embrace the transition from 3D to 5D. Courage spirit, trust in the divine ditto. So whatever is happening for the highest good. So have that trust. And the last card is the cow spirit. The miracles are endless, you just have to believe in them. So that's all for today. I will come with a detailed video on new moon and solar eclipse. Till then, bye.